Our program of Sights and Sounds on the Baltic takes us on to Stockholm, Sweden, where we disembark and continue our journey by car on to the impressive Uppsala Cathedral.
Of Uppsala, Sweden is the largest cathedral in all of Scandinavia and is the center of the Swedish Lutheran Church. The twin-spired rose-hued Gothic structure stands nearly 400 feet tall and boasts an impressive Gothic interior. Inside are relics of Saint Eric, several notable tombs, and a small museum of ecclesiastical treasures. One of the great orchestral works of Franz Schubert was his 8th symphony, known as the Unfinished Symphony, written 6 years before his death. Where most symphonies contain 4 movements, Symphony No. 8 included only 2. However, with its beauty and depth, it remains today one of Schubert's most popular compositions. Thank you. Amazingly for the joy of music are the three organs in the Uppsala Cathedral. The older organ, built in 1871 with 50 stops, stands in the rear loft of the sanctuary. A chancel organ of 15 stops and the new organ just recently installed is a Rafati organ built in 2008, which stands in the side gallery with two consoles, one in the loft and one on the floor of the cathedral.